Chris Rowe? Chris Rowe, whoever the
team. Oh,
Derek.
Hey, mate, how you doing?
Not bad, you all right?
Wondering if we'd see anybody else we recognised.
How are you? There's everyone here.
Is there?
Yeah.
Except for Brock, yeah, who's been a right fucking nuisance. I even kept forgetting to turn my fucking camera on. I've not used a GoPro before, and I'm sure it's got some sort of sensor on it that makes it go dark at back. Still recording.
I've run out of batteries on mine. I'm just using this now.
Yeah.
So
I see. Yeah,
well, it's only my phone.
Yeah.
I'll see you in a minute.
Yeah, okay, man.
You alright?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
Must have breathed a couple of tons of carbon.
Yeah. Went a bit light-headed. Yeah. They need to bottle that smell.
Yeah. So I don't have to breathe it in behind a scooter.
I think we went round in a big circle, didn't we?
Yeah, I'm not going back the way we came.
Well, the quickest way for you would be going through Widnes.
Oh, yeah, we're going to go through Widnes.
Widnes through Earlham.
Yeah, I don't like going on these places.
That's the way I'm going to go back, so I'll come back with you, if that's all right.
It's
Kersley
petrol station,
isn't it? Yeah. Drink. It's a big one, this one, yeah?
Skinner, man. One of them thinks an Alvin Salsa.
Cheers,
alright.
Thanks for replying to the text.
What text is that? What text is that, mate?
Fucking text I sent you this yesterday.
I'm not going to come there this morning, quarter till it morning, but it's getting took at X amount of clock this morning.
We going to Spark Island?
Yeah. I thought you were going.
Is it good?
Brilliant.
I'm not telling you, I've watched the video.
I'll watch a video.
Brilliant.
Brilliant.
I thought you were going.
The atmosphere was sort of
light.
Yeah,
Matty bought a 3XL t-shirt. He's still got your time. I've never seen a top 4X on it. Apart from Casper 4X top.
We queue up. What's here? Burgers and hot dogs.
The bar's down here, chief. Do you want to keep it?
Thank you.
Yuen, welcome indeed to the Liverpool Scooter Club Open Day. And, it's great to see so many people. In fact, I'm quite amazed at just how massive the turnout is this afternoon. Thank you very much for your support. And I hope, we all hope that you really enjoy yourselves. Stay around with us. So many old faces, and I mean old faces too. There's one.
How are you?
his shirt as a bartender. It says I was Manchester on the side. We have a ticket fence. And I'm just wondering, could the owner of that car please move it, because it's caught to the blockage and somebody needs to get out quite quickly. So the white Dacia or Datsun over there. And I think there's a red one behind as well, block it completely. Anyway, there's one car that does need to get out quite urgently, so if you own either the white Dacia or Dacia, who's a Manchester recognised, or the red car which is behind me, can you please move it for us as quickly as possible? Thanks very much indeed.
Don't know.